you're not doing better. That's the part of this whole video that's gonna make you a little uncomfortable.
You're gifted, you're talented. God has much bigger plans for you in your life. Everything around you is gonna change as soon as you change the things around you. It's very simple. Change your mind and everything about your bank account, your surroundings, your environment for your kids, the safety of any and everything going on will all change. Can you really expect any results to be any different if you keep things the same way? It's all in the way you think. It's all in your mind. Change your mind and it's going to change your life. Get out of this, excuses sound best to the person that's making them up. You have created every excuse in the world in your mind, and you have figured out a way to justify it in your mind, and it makes sense to you. That's why you're still in it. That's why you're out of shape, because you have just, it makes sense to you in your mind. You got a problem with it, but then you justify it. And once you justify it, you stay in it.
Yeah, I get it, you're an outcast. Always under attack, always coming in last. Bringing up the past, no one owes you anything, I think. You need a shotgun blast, so paranoid. Watch your back! We'll be right back.
let me welcome you to my small town. Big trucks and they all big bucks on the wall, country folks all around. How I was raised in a witch room's quaking.